Hey guys, what's up? It's Badger, as you can see. This time I'm gonna do a reacting video. I haven't done one of these in a while. So this video we're gonna react from like my oldest Fortnite montage to my newest Fortnite montage, and then I'm gonna do my oldest Valorant montage to my newest Valorant montage, which is right here a month ago. It's interesting, baby. So if we go all the way to all videos and then oops, no.
Hey guys?
No. How do you sort? Sort by, okay. Oldest, okay. And it should be like right here. Okay, it's this one. These are, I'll do like some of these. I'll do some of these. Some of these are good. We'll do this first one, and then we'll do one of these too. Oh no. Oh, this is so cringe. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I hate this already. But basically, I thought this was cool because all I did was no-scope him after 2,000 times. I missed that? Oh my god, I'm terrible. And he drops down, ready? Oh my god, I'm crazy, and that wasn't even a no-scope. Like, I'm so bad, bro. This was all on Xbox controller for no reason. Because I didn't know how to play PC. I was that bad. And then, yeah, this kills is, I don't even know what this kill is. It's terrible. Oh no, what is my gold camera? Oh! Got the turnaround, but this music is terrible. This is actually a Wii Video music. And yes, all my montages are using Wii Video, so like, it's the same thing, but you can tell how it's different. Like, I didn't know how to edit when I did this, but now I know how to edit really well, to be honest, in my opinion. Like, I know how to edit this stuff so much better. But yeah, I think that's enough from this cringy montage. Let's go to the next one. We're gonna do this one, because I'm pretty sure this one's good. Oh. This is actually, I think I just added music and clips. This is still pretty bad. No scopes. It's crazy, Jamal. God. And then I use a little transition. Soaks. Oh, this is actually my own Zonewars map. It's pretty terrible, but like, you know. My friends and me would. Yeah, it's, you can see how bad I am. Ready? I'm gonna have to. I have to AR. And then pickaxe him, because I'm that bad. Like, right there, probably with a shotgun right now. This is one of my favorite maps. Like, this is still good. It's basically just a lava zone wars, like it is now, but better. That's so tough to follow, it's so crazy. I got a blue pistol? Oh my god, this dude is terrible. Okay, well, that's enough from this montage too. Oh, this, no, not the no-scope map. Okay, so now let's go to my newest Fortnite montage, which is gonna be here. I'm just gonna, sorry, I'm not doing all that. Newest. It's right here. It's my In My Back Party Girl montage. That was 4 months ago. Yeah, pretty bad. Uploading. I actually like this one. This one's pretty good. I can't lie. This is where I started to pick up editing, or like a while, like a month or two before I actually learned how to edit pretty good. Like, that was pretty clean.
He said, no, no, no.
This one is probably the worst of the clips, but like I added it because of the range. 200 meters for the accomplishment.
I cracked it.
I got it. 231. Yes, I'm kind of a sweaty nerd. When I play Iris skin, oh my god, I'm a nerd, bro. Like, that would never happen with any other skin. It's only Iris. Iris is my... Oh, it's beautiful, beautiful skin. Hood or no hood, it's both so good. That was pretty clean, like the triple edit and then the turnaround. And then I just... Ooh. It's so clean. I'm probably gonna do this as the last one because it gets pretty bad actually. My fan, I tried one. And then man, she's blood picking. Ah, okay. That's the last. That one was actually pretty good, but yeah. Now we gotta find my Balor montage. Because I don't really remember when I started. I did Valentine. Pain. I think Pain was. No, Forever. Forever was it. Let's do this. First Balor montage. Like, this is where I think I was starting to pick it up. And I'm still pretty bad at this game. Right now, I'm better now, but like this is terrible stuff. The fact that like all those bullets hit is still amazing. This is my first day, so this is pretty terrible. Oh, this is before the icebox changes. Oh my god, this is so weird. And it bounces off his head too. It's pretty crazy. Like icebox is all changed now. Like this is all different. I didn't really need an ult there, but I did. So I really wanted to know where it is. It's so base boosted. Pace because I get paid because what the fuck I do tonight. Oh, I still got the verses. Oh, judge broken still. Okay, what I'm about to do to this kid is like, Split needed a rework so bad. Like, this map is terrible. Before they rework this, like, oh my god. And I'm with that, because I'm dog poo poo. Oh, I know where he is. He about to get poo pooed on. Okay, that's it. From that, mine host, yes. Now, we have my newest, but one of my best montages ever. Let's do this. Just ignore the bottom left. The back, refs, oh. I tried not to go super hard on the editing, but like you can kind of tell, I tried to lower it. That didn't mean to happen where it would have two of the champions, but you know, I liked it, so kind of kept it.
She said, from nothing dies.
Sadly, I couldn't get that ace. It's really sad. And then I just let this kid walk into my crosshair. Yeah, Me. And then this is my favorite part of this. Like, that was so clean by me. Some champions. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I knew they were gonna get on the site, so I just had that angle. Yeah. I told you long ago on the road. What are you waiting for? From nothing dies. Like, I saw that. I should have comms, because I really killed my runner there. But, like, I didn't really care enough. Because we were about to lose anyways. A reach should have came down with us. But yeah, he's kind of bad still. Ooh, damn. Oh, he roasted. He's gonna be pissed if he sees this shit. I am so lucky that guy classed right clicked. Okay, well, we're gonna end it there because it's getting pretty long. But yeah, those are my montages. Yeah, I think I've improved a lot. Like, you can't prove me wrong. But yeah, I hope you all have a good and great day. So, bye.